It was just a few days, but it felt like forever.
When will they announce we won?
Soon. I have written an acceptance speech.
Great thinking. Oh, here it is!
Welcome back. I know you're super excited to hear the winner of our song contest. So am I. Well, they're here, in the studio, ready to play with CatGo and the Nine Lives!
But how could the winner be there when we're here?
Bubble Guppies, the spring chicken! Spring is in the air. A bird chirps. A butterfly beats its wings. Tadpoles swim in the pond. We fly a kite. It is picnic time. We eat outside. The warm sun shines down. Spring chicken comes today. We decorate the stage. The mayor helps. What on earth is a spring chicken? Do any of you know what a spring chicken is? I certainly don't. Let's read on to find out. The mayor gives Una a plant. She will help it grow. We water the plant. We give the plant plenty of sun. The spring chicken is here. He will say it is spring when he sees a flower bloom. Oh, okay, so it literally is a chicken. But it's a spring chicken, you can tell, because he's wearing sunglasses. And the role of the spring chicken is to declare it's spring when he sees a flower blooms. Well, lucky, lucky chicken. Una's plant blooms into a flower. The spring chicken sees the flower. That means it is spring! We clap and cheer. Hooray! Hooray! Yay! It's spring! It's spring! It's spring! The spring chicken says it's spring! Hooray! 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 We flap our wings. Bawk, bawk, bawk! We do the spring chicken dance. Happy, happy spring, everyone! Happy, happy spring, everyone! Though, when I post this video, it's the middle of winter and it's close to Christmas. Quite fitting. Although, if you're watching this video from Australia or the Southern Hemisphere, it's the middle of spring/summer for you. So it is quite fitting to watch this video.